you expect your man to carry your bags and open doors? Is he always early while you're often late? A viral video making its rounds on the internet seems to suggest that Singaporean girlfriends are deluded bullies when it comes to the men in their lives.
Actually, I'm very independent and I always take care of my boyfriend. I'm very patient and understanding towards my boyfriend. Yeah. Hello!
Your drink.
Hello, what's this? Hello, where's my eyes?
Hello! Are Singaporean girlfriends really this demanding? We take it to the streets to find out what Singaporean couples have to say. Do you agree with it?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I do. Really? Correct, it's true, I know. Yeah.
Do you think so? Do you think you bully your boyfriend?
No.
No? No, of course I have to say no, over here, yeah.
What does she do to bully you?
What do you do?
Nothing.
Yeah. I can't say here, I can't say.
No, actually, I think it's partially true, but not entirely, I guess. Because I've never came across a girlfriend like that, but experience-wise, from my friends, I do hear a bit of those kind of absurd stuff they say. Usually, what a show says, one thing, let's have this, then after that, they just change their idea.
If the bag is very heavy, then I think it's reasonable. Yeah.
The rest, open doors?
I think it's quite sweet, actually. Yeah, so I think it's pretty fine.
But most girls don't think they bully their other halves.
The girl bully the guy, right?
Yeah.
So do you think you bully your boyfriend?
No.
No?
Yeah, definitely no.
No, do you think she bullies you?
No, never at all.
No, she doesn't. No.
Does she make you carry her bags and...
No, she doesn't.
I'm carrying it myself.
Yeah.
So do you think you bully your boyfriend?
No.
Why not?
I don't think a normal person will bully their boyfriend. I'm carrying my own bag, but then I think it's good to offer.
Do you offer?
Yeah, I will. I mean, she's carrying a lot of big bags, but if you're talking about the personal bags, then we don't really have this habit because she likes to carry her own handbag.
I think it's okay cause I have my hands and leg, I can open the door on my own. Yeah, but if the guy automatically open the door for me, I'll be that's quite sweet.
No, it's not true. It doesn't really happen for us.
Okay, what happens for you guys?
She carry her own bag and she's always on time.
Always on time, really?
Sometimes.
So when you're late, what do you do?
Tell him beforehand.
But would you carry your girlfriend's bag?
It depends. If she has an injury or something, I would. But if there's no valid reason, then I don't think so.
What would you do for your girlfriend?
Actually nothing much. I see my wife carries her own bag.
What occasions will you open the door for?
I don't know. Depends on the mood. Generally, Singaporean girls are quite understanding. Quite okay. At least not the girls I know.
Yeah, it's the pampered girlfriend syndrome, right? Yeah.
So what do you expect your guy to do?
Be faithful. That's all.
Yeah. Don't need to carry your bags, don't need to open doors.
I carry my own bag and he puts his stuff in my bag.
If she needs me to, but I wouldn't carry it willingly, actually.
Okay, and would you open the doors for her?
Yeah, definitely.
I think it's a lot of respect and mutual understanding.
Oh, I think that the root cause is gender roles that we have been given since young. For example, girls can open the door themselves, they can carry their bags themselves. So, actually, she's just being stupid.
No, I don't bully him. I mean, he's your boyfriend, why you bully him for? Yeah.
Do you think your girlfriend bullies you?
Most of the time, no.
So, there are sometimes, yes?
Sometimes, sometimes, but... prefer not to speak about it right now.
Is it okay if he speaks about it?
Yeah, sure, because I'm confident that I didn't, you know?
She prepares all the food already, and I don't need, she will what do you say? Reprimand me.
Oh.
Okay, just tell me. Tell me in a fierce way.
I'll heat up the food, but he'll just take his time, dilly-dally around. Then what's the point of making, heat up the food and stuff so yeah. Okay. Yeah, do that lah.
So maybe these girlfriends go easy on their men. Check out some boyfriends who would do anything for their girlfriends unasked in our other clips.